To complete the split squat exercise with your original T-grip bar, begin in an upright position with the bar on your back, holding with a wide overhand grip. From this position, take one large step back between 3 and 4 feet, depending on the length of your legs. Lower your body down until your rear knee nearly touches the floor. Extend back up and repeat the movement.